Okay.
So basically, this goes down like this, very neatly down, okay? Because the drain is going out that way. So you put this down all the way to the bottom.
Yeah.
Okay? You got to almost hold it on the back plate here, and it clips in.
I heard the click.
Did you hear the click?
Yes, I did.
If you didn't hear the click,
then it's not done
correctly. Okay? And if you look at it, when you grab this wand and you pull up, without pulling it up, you can feel like it's locked in.
Okay.
And all it takes is just a little unjarring. Like,
okay. And those other areas there?
That's just a clean out. So that's just a clean out downstream of this.
Okay.
Okay?
Yep.
So if you ever had a backup and it was that way,
yeah,
you'd open it from the clean out and snake through the clean out as opposed through the back water valve.
I see.
Because you don't want to damage that valve.
Okay.
Okay, so that's why there's a downstream clean
out. Do I need an adjustable wrench like that too?
I just use two long screwdrivers, okay?
I see.
I brought that in just in case.
Okay.
Can I get you to flush the toilet a few times?
Yes.
Please?